A hyena defector has alerted us that they recovered something from the wreckage of Air Force One. The hyenas have been keeping in the vault at the World Bank. Whatever they stole must be important if they're going to this much trouble. Our informant tells us that one of the hyenas should have the access codes to the vault. I need you to get in, get the codes, open the vault, and get back what they stole. You're gonna need to get the access codes to the vault to recover the item the hyena stole from Air Force One. Our hyena insider says whoever's posted in the old CEO's office will have a key card that should give you access to the vault. Thank you.
electronic device detected. Signs critical.
Checking for the key card. Looks like that key card is the one we were looking for.
Portable electronic device detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
It's the fucking division. Roach wants everyone back at headquarters.
Thank you.
The vault's just up ahead. President out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with a bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
Beginning search query. Subject located.
President Ellis. I'll have a helicopter on standby to extract him.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent vital signs, zero. Search query.
Oh,
Agent, vital signs, zero. Beginning search query. Search query finished. Subject located.
It's President Ellis. I'll have a helicopter on standby to extract him.
Allow lockdown procedure. Initiated.
That doesn't sound good.
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Piece of shit wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient route.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac. Get him on comms.
It's me. I need a helo scrambled to my position, now.
Roger that, Mr. President. We've already got a bird in the air.
Sir, I'm not seeing any rooftop access at your location.
Then blow the damn roof off. Fine. Get me to the atrium.
To your location. Coming in over the atrium. Keep your heads down. We're gonna make a hole.
Down.
vital signs critical. Agent, decease.
Credit to the division, Agent. I look forward to working with you once you get back to base.
This has been a huge victory for us. Good to have you back, Mr. President. Hey there. President Ellis wanted to talk to you. I think he wants to say thank you for saving him. Go see him when you get a chance.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
that.
Ah, there we are. I wanted to thank you personally. If it wasn't for you, I'd still be at the mercy of those hyena assholes. We all owe a debt of gratitude to the Division and the sacrifices you've made to keep our country together. You're the doer of deeds, as Roosevelt once put it. Now it's my responsibility to direct those deeds toward an even greater good. As Agent Kelso suspected, samples of a broad-spectrum antiviral medication were sent to D.C. as a continuity of government measure. Let me be clear. We're talking about a way to combat viral infection. Polio, influenza, dengue fever, common cold, green poison. Not a vaccine. A cure. I know where the package is located, but to access it, I'll need the briefcase I was carrying aboard Air Force One.
We believe the briefcase is with the True Sons in the Capitol.
Oh. Then get it back. I don't care how you do it. Just get it done. If we're going to get this country back on track, we have to be willing to do things that won't be popular. But I'm not here to woo voters. I'm here to get shit done. And I expect you are too.
Oh, yeah.